It's about just having some vision, and when you're very clear on that vision, it's about being a bit unwavering about where you want to go because you know it's right. I think the hardest part about that is finding a group of people that support that vision and want to make it happen. So, it's about finding a clear line of sight and going for it. So, I have a saying that life is easy, people make it hard, and and also communication solves most issues. So I encourage a philosophy of guys getting together and talking stuff through and coming at it from a supportive frame of reference rather than an argumentative or a win-lose. My philosophy is always win-win. If we can find a win-win and make it happen, let's do that, because at the end of the day, I'm all about moving forward. I'm not interested in whose fault it was or who's this or whatever. I'm just focused on what can we do to appease everyone and do that. So for me, that's what it's about. I was really touched by it. I mean, I got a bit teary on stage, but you know, I think sometimes people undervalue how stressful being a partner in a chartered accounting firm could be. You're the guy that has to carry the can for a lot of things, and clients aren't always on top of their game, and you end up carrying the can for a lot of it. And then you carry, you know, careers, you carry, people's investments. There's a lot of responsibility that falls on partners in accounting firms. A lot of people don't appreciate that. So for me, the stress that you go through regularly, to be recognised, to be, you know, something like this is, you know, really, really touched me. So I was really surprised and really, really honoured to be that. But, you know, it comes because you do make a massive sacrifice to do the job that we do, so. I think you just got to listen. I think far too often, and confidence. The big key in the recipe is about asking the right questions and just trying to help people. You know, if you actually help people and give, it makes your life much better. So if you're actually looking at trying to help people rather than sell people something, it's a win-win at the end of the day. So it's pretty simple philosophy, but sometimes it just comes from having the confidence to ask the right questions. So.